Right, let's give it a relax here. This is for Michael Calvi down there. Not tonight of any night, said the cops and all the crew. The chances of survival on a night like this are few. December 1940, round the coast of Donegal, came a great north wind that could have been the cruelest of them all. 14 men were missing, 18 more in great distress. Jack Boyle knew that their future and his hands had come to rest. He knew the man who knew the sea, if any man would know. Will you show the way without delay, O'Donnell said, I'll go. I'll go and do the best I can, I'll do what must be done. I'll go because I'm a lifeboat man, I am my father's son. I will go and do the best I can, I'll do what must be done. I'll go because I'm an island man, I am my father's son. The neighbors watched them gather and they cast a worried eye and wondered how that lifeboat crew could possibly survive. They all agreed that some at least the greatest price would pay, and the old man shed a tear and knelt on the ground to pray. While standing on the pier with his hand-picked squad of men, Jack told each one that they might never see their homes again. And he told them there would be no shame if this time they said no. Each traced a cross upon his brow, stepped up and said, I'll go. I'll go and do the best I can, I'll do what must be done. I'll go because I'm a lifeboat man, I am my father's son. I will go and do the best I can, I'll do what must be done. I'll go because I'm an island man, I am my father's son. Against the storm, against the gale, against the mighty wave, those men were rightly honored as the bravest of the brave. And let us all salute, thank God for men like these, who would risk their lives for strangers in peril of the seas. O'Donnell, Ward, and Gallagher, remember these names well. With the Boyles and the Burns and Rogers, they faced the seas from hell, but the waves above them crashing down and heaving us below. God bless them everyone, they made a vow to say, I'll go. I'll go and do the best I can, I'll do what must be done. I'll go because I'm a lifeboat man, I am my father's son. I'll go and do the best I can, do what must be done. I'll go because I'm an island man, or I am my father's son. Now this volunteer, lifeboat crew, as Ellen had in war, they fought the greatest storm they had ever seen before. But they brought them 18 sailors home and left them on the land. Now they're safe and well at home again by the grace of God's own hand. Now the spirits soar above the waves, they bear an eternal rest. And surely if there's justice, they are seated with the best. And I'd like to think in that last hour, God was soft and low, and welcomed home the eight brave men who made the vow to go. I'll go and do the best I can, I'll do what must be done. I'll go because I'm an island man, I am my father's son. I'll go and do the best I can, do what must be done. I'll go because I'm from Aranmore, I am my father's son. Yes, I'll go and do the best I can, do what must be done. I'll go because I'm an island man, I am my father's son. I'll go and do the best I can, do what must be done. I'll go because I'm from Aranmore, I am. Yes, I'll go and do the best I can. I'll do what must be done. I'll go, cause I'm an island man. I am my father's son. I will go and do the best I can. I'll do what must be done. I'll go, cause I'm from Aranmore. I am my father's son.
Thank you all for turning out today and supporting, and forevermore that monument is there. Thank you.